You let Eden get the upper hand because you're a coward.
You're the coward, Kirk, for having to sucker me into your plan. And now you're trying to set me up. That typewriter was never in my room. You put it there, didn't you?
Yes. Yes, I did. I thought you were dead. You weren't going to be around to take the rap for Eden getting hurt. Or any of the other things you did to Eden or to Cece.
Darling, where are you?